it's bullshit. This is bullshit. This guy is coming after me, bro. With no remorse. I straight juke all these niggas, bro. That's all mamas.
What the hell? Sherry,
I just juked them, bro, like Allen Iverson. You shot the ducking. Hey, wait, hold up, wait a minute, Drew. I had to, bro. I had to. What the fuck? No weapons for me. No weapons for me. I have all these weapons, but no bullets. An egg on him.
Sherry, where are you?
Oh, what's this? I've never been here.
Claire! Sherry! I'll be right there!
Hmm. Run.
It's behind you!
Don't stop!
Hurry!
Keep going.
Come on.
Sherry, come on.
What the fuck? We got a plot twist. Holy shit.
Claire, are you all right? Can you hear me? Claire? Claire, you have to get up. He's going to get us. Wake up!
Wake up. Open your eyes. Hold still. Not infected.
Sherry?
Where's Sherry?
Sherry's fine.
Do you know Sherry?
It's an impressive display of strength.
What happened to her?
We have to assess the situation.
Who are you? I'm Claire.
I didn't foresee this.
Excuse me. Where is she? Hello?
What?
Where's
Annette. Tell me, what happened to William?
I don't know. Who's that?
The creature responsible for this.
Can you help me find Sherry?
Seems to be evolving much faster than expected.
Where are you going?
Look, I don't have time to play 20 questions. Everything's under control.
I need to find Sherry.
My daughter is not your concern.
Plot twist! Oh, snap! Snap, bro! That's the daughter of the monster, and her mother is the goddamn scientist. Holy shit, that is a plot twist. Fucking amazing, bro. That is insane.
Sherry's her daughter? Where did Sherry go?
She's dumb. It's 21 question. It's about the G-Virus. That's insane, bro. That's a plot twist. That's a good plot twist. I like it. I fucking like it, bro. We got this gunpowder that we probably will never use because I'm too lazy to go get the other ones. We're going to save here again. That's crazy. Oh, plot twist. I like it. Okay. We can't go that far. Shit.
Now I'm gonna smell like shit, literally.
Can I take this real quick? Nope, I can't take it. Okay, I know where we're at now.
Cable car? Here?
From.
What is this?
Sherry, I told you I cannot leave here until my work is done.
That's what you always say.
Sherry?
Why didn't you stay in the house? It was safe there.
Hey, Sherry!
I was scared. Those things were everywhere, and...
You should have called the police. That's what we taught you.
I did, but nobody came, and you didn't answer your phone, so...
Sherry... I don't have time for this.
Oh, no. Sherry! Sherry, I'm coming!
Whoa.
Hold on, Sherry. I'll be right there.
That's pretty fucked up, bro. I know work is all important and shit, but damn, bro. Work is cool, bro, but ain't nothing not more important than your own kid. The chest pieces again. I'm gonna put this here. This part should be easy by now. Should be a little easy. That was a waste. I was supposed to be the green one, so it wasn't supposed to be that one. Well. That doesn't go for none of these guns. I'm gonna get a new gun soon. That's already telling me I'm gonna get a new gun soon. Check right here real quick. Well, what is this? Yeah, I can at least combine that. Alright, that's that. Made it this far and you're almost out of the city. I gotta take care of something before I leave, but I need to tell you something in case I don't make it. This was all Umbrella's doing. Let people know. Damn, bro. I ain't got a single bullet, bro. And it wants me to come. It wants me to go down here. To here. To grab whatever's down here. Come back. Go here. Go around. I ain't got the ammo for all that, gee.
Shit.
I don't know. This is gonna be honestly pretty tough. I think if I stop being lazy and just go for the other things, I think my job might be a little easier. But here I am.
Thank you. Hey, bro, you got anything to drink?
Huh?
You got anything to drink?
No.
Well, my mosquito bite got bigger. I'm crying.
Hold up. Fuck, bro. Yeah, I knew that was gonna take a lot of damage. A lot. That's a machine right there. Holy crap. Let's grab that. Next knight, first to the queen. King ain't next to the queen. What if it's right here? But it isn't next to each other. So that wouldn't make sense. That would have to move. That would have to be here. Because they're not next to each other. Knight can be here. It wouldn't make sense because it's across from it. That's the bishop.
All right, Sherry, on my way.
That was weird. I get that was a riddle, but that's a weird ass riddle. It didn't really make sense. In the scent, like you had to guess that one over there. Oh, there's a second run, so also make it more complicated. Can't complain.
Power must be out. known you would have died.
Fuck, bro.
I'm so sorry, Sherry. This is taking forever. Sherry? Claire? Sherry, are you all right? What are you doing?
I'm here to help.
Sherry's been implanted. She can't be saved.
Are you fucking kidding me? You're her mother. Get in here!
You don't understand. William is still out there, and if I don't stop him...
This conversation is over!
Wait! Wait! I can treat her. In my lab. It's not far away.
Mommy?
There's not enough time. Millions of lives are at stake. Sherry, Mommy loves you, sweetie. Goodbye.
Damn.
Are you fucking kidding me? Sherry, don't worry. I will get you whatever you need, okay?
Why are you doing this?
Because I care.
Thank you, Claire.
Damn. That's crazy.
Ned said her lab's not far. Wait, that cable car. Hold on, Sherry. You're gonna be fine. Almost there, Sherry. We're almost there. Oh, good. The cable car. Hold on, Sherry, okay? You're gonna be just fine. Okay, better check everything. There's no turning back.
Oh, we're going.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
Supposed to be lucky?
I don't know what I'd do without you.
Are you kidding me? You were doing just fine without me, so I came along and got you all sorts of trouble. I have something of yours.
I don't want it.
Really? Why not? It's so pretty.
It's from my mom. For my birthday last year. All I really wanted was for her to be home more.
I know it seems like your mom doesn't care, but... Hey. Sherry, come here. Hang in there, okay?
Now, arriving at Nest.
It's okay. I've got you. Come on.
Oh, that's pretty touching. That's pretty crazy, bro.
Getting you treatment. Just hold on, Sherry. It's okay.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Okay. Here you go. All right. Now what? There's gotta be something here. Antiviral agent. That's it. That's gotta be it. Hey, Sherry, I gotta go. You stay right here, though, okay? I'll be back soon. I promise.
This is it. I'm gonna end it here, guys. I got a lot of cutting, editing to do on this shit. This is way too much, man. Holy crap.